What's going on, YouTubers? You won't get sideways today. So this is a quick message out to you assholes out there that like to go to other people's channels and make comments. And yeah, I'm talking to you, asshole. Try making some content. Try putting yourself out there on YouTube. Try being productive. Try being positive. Try sharing something that you're passionate about with the world to see. Not everybody's gonna like you. I get it. And I don't mind having a disagreement or a debate or a discussion. And we can agree to disagree. I disagree with some of my friends here. But we're civil about it. We're not rude. We're not assholes. Alright? So before you go on someone's channel, think about that. And in fact, when you get up in the morning, look in the mirror and look at yourself and look at all the flaws that you have. And ask yourself, how many friends do you have out there in the world? Probably not many. Work on yourself. Alright. Oh, and don't forget, this is my channel, my house, so I'm going to have the last say so. I guarantee you that. It won't be you. Moving on. I'm still making projects, guys. I'm still doing some projects from time to time. I made a coffee table recently from a pallet, and it came out really good. I also made a table from a throwing knife board I was going to use to throw the tomahawks and knives with, which I'm really enjoying that. I'm really enjoying just going out there and just practicing and getting better at it. I think it'll be something fun to do. I need to build a little platform, a little walkway to the board thing, or maybe make a little side panels. So just in case the knives bounce around, they won't go too far. Otherwise, it's cheap. I don't have to reload. I don't have to go to Walmart and buy more ammo. I just have to make sure I can supply the boards that I'm tearing up with the tomahawks. But I really enjoy that. So I'm going to hopefully do it more, enjoy it more, and get some practice out of it. And, you know, it'll be a way for me to go to the range without going to the range. And maybe get some other people involved into it. And who knows? We'll go from there. Anyway, you guys have a good day. Have a blessed day. And don't be an asshole. And it's okay to disagree. It's okay to walk around people and disagree with what they do in life. Because you're not going to agree with everything. And like I said, stay humble. Be at peace. And remember, don't mess with the older folks. Because they're a little bit more wiser than you. And some of them are just never gonna get it. I'm out.